And the sign said the long-haired freaky people need not apply. So I tucked my hair up under my head and I went in to ask him why. He said, "You look like a fine, outstanding young man. I think you will do." And so I took off my hat. I said, "Imagine that, huh? Me working for you." Oh, signs, signs everywhere. The signs blocking up the scenery, breaking my mind. Do this, don't do that. Can't you read the signs? And the sign said, "Anybody caught trespassing will be shot on sight." So I jumped the fence and I yelled at the house, "Hey, what gives you the right to put up a fence to keep me out or to keep Mother Nature in? If God was here, he'd tell it to your face, man, you're some kind of sinner." Signs, signs everywhere, the signs blocking up the scenery, breaking my mind. Do this, don't do that, can't you read the signs? Hey now, mister, can't you read? Got to have a shirt and tie to get a seat. You can't watch, no, you can't eat. You ain't supposed to be here. Oh. And the sign said you got to have a membership card to get inside. And the sign said, "Everybody welcome, come in, kneel down and pray." When they pass around a plate at the end of it all, and I didn't have a penny to pay, so I got me a penny.